is set ablaze. So I keep folding my hands, keep lifting up prayers to the God of my mother. I keep rolling this blunt, lighting up smoke to the God of my father. I'm asking for freedom, I'm looking for elevation. But where do we go? What do we say when the world's set ablaze? I keep folding my hands, keep lifting up prayers to the God of my mother, a God I don't believe in, a God I ain't seen in no face but the white man. Keep asking for freedom from a being who's always prevented my liberation. Always found myself in the same situation, rolling up scriptures, hoping if I light them the right way, I might find myself with some elevation. My father, he used to slang a little weed just to get enough money to feed his seed. They say that's the wrong thing to do. They say black daddies need to raise up their children, and when there's no options to raise up your children, they make the best situation they can. And then they want to say the best situation they can ain't enough. So I keep rolling up blunts, keep lighting up smoke, asking the God of my father for elevation. I keep folding my hands, lifting up prayers, asking the God of my mother for liberation. But where do we go? What do we say when the world's set ablaze and there is no safe place? Where do we go? What do we say when the world's set ablaze and there is no safe place? We make our own. We make our own place. Because I'm tired of chasing after institutions that say that I am not my own solution. Tired of asking for inclusion and institutions that won't accept me as the solution. Tired of going to diversity trainings over and over again where the violent acts are repeated over and over again and I'm supposed to just be included. So where do we go? What do we say when the world is set ablaze and there's no safe place? We make our own home among us. We make our own home among us. Among us. Among us.